surrender. I will surrender.
His hands. So I see some of the same hands went up. Why do you think it is? Why do you think
people bully? Why do you think they do that? Like why did you do it? So you said you bullied before, right? You bullied someone before, right? So tell us why you did it.
Well, because I'm trying to defend myself. Well, I didn't want it to be a whip, so I'm trying to defend myself. So I won't.
You tried to defend yourself because they talked about you, basically. Anybody else? Right here.
When I was being bullied by these girls, because they were like, because everyone, they always acted for stuff, and then I didn't give them what they wanted, and they started saying stuff, and I was like, I don't care, say what you want, and I just left.
And when they talked about me, they talked about things that I thought, you know, that really was dear to me, like my one pair of shoes that I had for the year. You know, I didn't have the best shoes, but I had shoes, and they would make fun of me. Somebody bully you, you gotta run and tell somebody. It's not snitching. I know snitches get stitches, and all snitching get stitches, and all those different sayings. No, you gotta go tell somebody. Oh, it's protecting yourself. And actually protecting them.
It's gotta be a reason you're angry. Why are you angry?
It's
in
August.
Uh-huh.
My grandma died.
In August your grandma died? Yeah. And that hurt, huh? Made you feel bad. And it made you react. It's okay. My grandma passed away and I'm sorry about your loss. I'm sorry to hear that. But you have a choice. You as a young man, as an intelligent young man, you have a choice. And so do all of you.
Hey, come on up here. Come on up here. It's okay. Come on up here. We all hurting. It's a lot of us that are hurting from not having our fathers in our lives. I'm still hurting to this day.
Hear me coming. My legs are weary. Eyes are teary. Spirit is broken a little bit, but you can't get near me. I focus with fury when the skies are great. Clearly, I won't surrender.